You start to hear threads of this, right? That like Manafort, while working on the Trump campaign, was continuing to feed back stuff about the campaign through Kilimick. It's like, yeah, like that's how you would do it, right? Like there were people in the Russian government who were working with Kilimick and Manafort on political campaigns for many years. Like that was his overt, non-secret, non-illegal job.
I think usually his work is said to have gone through oligarchs rather than officials. So it's basically like oligarchs close to Putin or tied to the Russian government. And it's always been kind of difficult to connect Manafort directly to Russian government.
Right, but Kilimick was his partner, right? Like his business partner on the ground in Ukraine.
Yeah.
And I mean, again, who knows if this is true or not?